thanks for coming out today. You guys are lucky. We have thousands of entries, and you guys are the ones that are here. So give yourself a big round of applause. Alcohol and cigarettes are off limits. Everything else, fair game. Grab as much as you can in 90 seconds. If you need to come back and get another cart, you absolutely can. You just have 90 seconds. That time is yours to use. So. First one, Cheryl Barbosa. She is. Second name, we got Patricia Damara. All right.
Bobby Mar. Get set.
Now.
Go.
You got a lot of meat. Is that your primary target today?
Meat in the freezer bag, so put it in. Dinner contest was for the journal, never won anything, so I was excited.
Okay. 3, 2, 1,
and. You're gonna run. Yeah, Mimi's gonna get in the car and run. Well, she's gonna push the car and run. Granddaughter, yeah. Oh. Addie, just hurry, Mimi. Hurry!
2, 1,
I think I've won one other contest and got something small. So this was a total surprise. So when I came this morning, I just said a prayer. Hey, if it's to be me, it's to be me. Came by yesterday and I just thought I'd look around. I knew the places I was going to pick up, and it was going to be ribs, steaks, and fish.
Were you kind of doing like a play-by-play, like
yeah,
a radio caster?
Play-by-play, you know, mom's tossing in the steaks, mom's doing this, mom's doing that, she's running down the aisle.
Is there anything on the menu today?
We're supposed to go out to supper tonight, aren't we, with friends? So I guess maybe there'll be steaks in our future tomorrow.
We get to keep this, don't we? So we can put it on our wall?
Yeah, you can keep those, absolutely.